I've been avoiding this place since, well, since it happened. All this empty air makes it hard to think of stupid shit to say, you know?
It's been abandoned for months, so it's a bit hard to see security all over the building that should be undergoing repairs. Seems a bit suspicious, doesn't it?
Yeah, super weird. Abby, what am I looking for?
Any kind of device or component that could still be emitting the signal. It seems to be coming from within the rubble. This is it. The signal is coming from this spider bot fragment. No indication yet who it belongs to.
Oh, poor little guy. What are you doing here, friend?
difficult to say, but with an AR reconstruction, we may be able to see what happened to it and if it relates to the attack. Access data relays in the vicinity, and I can compile enough data to build the AR reconstruction. Perfect, two more data relays to go.
Let me zoom in. No, I got it. everywhere.
I suppose I'll keep looking. Moving on, no one's here. Suspect is still here.
ATL unsuccessful. Circling back.
Do it. Now, I'll just take the audio from this stream and the video from these 36 and... got it. Go back to where you found that spider bot and I'll show you the AR reconstruction from the night of the explosion.
Right. Okay.
CTOS AR. Data reconstruction in progress.
You brought the payload?
What, think we'd go back for you?
Don't trust the Kelley dog.
Kelley? Like Clan Kelley? Mobsters blew the city up.
Looks like the Kelley supplied the bomb and were making a delivery.
Question is, who were they meeting with? Didn't seem like they knew each other too well. Maybe that was Zero Day.
Well, don't just stand there. Keep looking.
Bagley, can you do a thing and work out who was running the spider bot?
I've now fully decrypted the signal the spider bot is broadcasting. And while I cannot identify a specific user, it is a call code used by the Metropolitan Police Service.
The police was watching this as it was happening?
The reconstruction continues behind that rubble.
Cool. Lucky I bought my secret quantum tunnelling device, mate.
Quantum tunnel technology is at least 10 years away, but spider bots and drones are here today. You could try one of those if you don't feel like waiting.
Good call.
Thank you. aim those human eyeballs of yours at the van's cargo.
Copy that.
RDX nitrogen, and the exact same detonator system like the bombs that were planted at Parliament.
It's zero, Dick. It's gotta be.
There, hurry. Got order delivery.
So you were hired to supply all the targets?
Shut it. We're all on need to know.
Shit. So Zero Day was using a bunch of groups to pull off the bombings?
That's certainly one way to pull off a massive coordinated attack while remaining anonymous. Zero Day needed manpower and resources, but they needed them at an arm's length. And it doesn't take the world's greatest AI detective to see that both Clan Kelley and Albion benefited in the aftermath. Unfortunately, this is the most we can get out of the AR reconstruction. But if we could find the mystery officer who was spying through the spider bot, maybe they could tell us more.
There we are.
Tracing the Spiderbot's serial number, it was assigned to New Scotland Yard 3 years ago. Perhaps more information about its user or its assignment will be available at the station.
So the police knew about the bombings and said nothing. Oh, Bagley, I think we might get to uncover a conspiracy.
The only way to know for sure is to investigate New Scotland Yard.
Watch it.
shit. It looks like Albion took over the police station.
And the entire police service. But don't worry, if you're not pleased with your privatised goon squad, just take your business across the street.
Well, I do say fuck the police, I also say fuck Albion. What to make of this?
Not to worry, the only difference now is the uniform, assault weapons, and the fact they're motivated by profit over public service. Now, any record or information on the Spider-Bot will be further in.
Give it up! I'm out! Reloading!
Everyone, down!
I'm taking fire!
Jesus Christ!
Take your heart!
Hit the suspects! Get to cover!
Checking
down!
Someone shoot! This arsehole shooting
is fucking bad! Someone
shoot him!
Suppressive fire! ever crossed me.
Are you gonna hide all day?
Jesus Christ, everyone get fucking down. Warzone!
Can you get off?
Visual.
Please help.
Let's get this little shit.
Wait, what was that noise?
Fuck yeah.
Nothing here. Redirect.
There we go. I think you just made a new friend. If Albion wanted to lock them up, they must be dangerous. And dangerous we can use.
Exactly.
You're gonna eat lead!
Somebody help!
Bagley, is this the right spider bot?
According to the serial numbers, this matches the piece of spider bot from the TOAN bombing site.
Can you tell who used it last?
Navigate the spider bot from out of that room. I'll need a direct connection in order to learn more from our bisected friend.
Piss easy. I got this.
That opening right there looks like a good exit point. Right, get comfy. This spider bot might be broken and missing some of its legs, but it can still jump and fit through vents. That's a good way to get through the station undetected. That's a part of the remote detonator system from Parliament. If the Met, or Albion rather, actually analysed it, they would see it wasn't DedSec's handiwork at all. That's Dalton's mask. It must have been recovered from Parliament. It might be the only thing left of him now. Look at all this junk! You'll have to jump your way across to get to the next vent opening.
Better than the same police force we've had for who knows how long. When crime fighting is treated like a business, crime will never go away. That's bad for business, right? But don't tell me Albion has our best interests at heart, so.
If the police could handle their job, Albion would be less scared. But they can't.
Way through this last bent path. Spybot and accessing its internal drives. While I'm analysing this data, you should make yourself scarce, unless you'd like to explain to your new, heavily armed, privatised police force why you've broken into the station.
Sure.
The spiderbot fragment you found has a satellite-based GPS module that regularly pushed its location to a specific ground station.
A secret location? Cool. What are we waiting for? Let's go.
Pushing you the ground station's coordinates.
Out of here.